Well, the new Children's Museum is inviting families to roll up their sleeves and get messy.
Yeah, it's called the Family Mess Fest, and of course, Brad Perry is right in the middle of it all. Brad?
Uh-huh. Are you getting messy?
Am I getting messy? Yes, we are getting very messy here. And we're having fun doing it and watching the kids. And again, Carrie, what does the new Children's Museum think here about getting messy and bringing paint out with kids?
We just want everyone to come out and have a good time and be creative and do the kind of stuff you can't do at home, to be honest.
and already, I'm just going like this because we've watched the kids at Allenville. We're going to step out of the way so you can see the kids here. They're having fun launching on the wall, but I think more of it's landing on the floor than up onto the big canvas here. But this is one of the things the kids are going to have fun, and they're learning stuff down here, too.
That's right. They're learning sort of how far to launch it, what kind of splash it's going to make. We've got the cannon. We've got all these different implements for them to put paint on. So, again, the party's Saturday. It's this Saturday. It's from 5 to 8. It's here at the museum, and we'll have dinner for everyone. It's sponsored by Saquon, and a lot of our paint supplies and tarps were provided by Ace Hardware downtown, so we wanted to give a little shout-out to them.
Yeah.
But the kids are just having a blast.
And that's what they want them to do. And that's what it's about coming to the museum, is having fun and learning, and a good thing. And I'll tell you, when you become a member here, you learn a lot and you get the chance to come and see some of these things. And so membership is always, especially with, you know, school started, why not have a little extra education?
Right. This is a perfect time to become a member. Just for the price of, you know, two visits, it's worth it for a family of four to come. And they get discounts on things like this party. And we have special members only time every Sunday from 10 to 12 just for our members. And all kinds of special things. So, yeah, I encourage everyone to join and then buy tickets to this event.
I love watching Brianna and the girls just throw paint. It's so much fun. And it's like, their mothers was like, oh, my goodness. But there you go. You know what? When you have on a skirt and you look so cute, you look cute throwing paint. Oh, my goodness. She has paint all over her. Do they have to go to school today?
They do. Actually, one of the kids here belongs to the principal, so I think we have a hall pass on this one.
Okay, well, definitely there's going to be a little cleanup going on, so I'll tell you, it's going to be pretty good here. Let's go ahead and talk some weather, tell you what's going on outside where we are seeing paint everywhere. Let's talk. I'm sorry, I can't help watching these kids getting messy in the desert areas. But I will tell you, this is just a mess here. This is just a full mess, guys, and it's just being thrown everywhere. So they suggest that you do come down prepared for it. And so, Brandy, it's a mess fest at the new Children's Museum, and we're having a good time doing it here. So fun for everybody.
It looks like a lot of fun, Brad. All right, thanks so much. Hopefully you'll keep that white shirt clean.
All right.